why can't I be the best player in the league? I think I work hard. I think I dedicate myself to the game and sacrifice a lot of things. And I know that if I continue to, like, do good, like, what I can get out of it. And if that's me going now or doing whatever, I'm willing to do it because I know that in the long run, it's going to help me.
Yes, I work to be the best, so I keep the pressure on like a fool of course.